7 Action News reporter Simon Chowdhury joins us with reaction to the changing path of Michigan's reopening. Simon?
The governor is now allowing some businesses to open back up with safety restrictions in place, and that includes car dealerships.
This will not look like business as usual.
Governor Gretchen Whitmer says, looking at the latest data and consulting with experts, she is confident to ease some restrictions. Starting next week, non-essential medical, dental, and veterinary services can start back up. Retail shops can open by appointment only, with less than 10 customers inside at one time. Auto dealerships can open their showrooms by appointment only starting May 26th.
I like that it's by appointment.
Jeff Latham is the owner of Ray Latham Motor Village in Detroit. Like other car dealers, they've been doing business digitally, but they're ready to reopen their showroom.
We have been set up inside the showroom with the sneeze guards and masks and social distancing protocol. We are requiring masks for anybody that's coming in.
Earlier this week, the governor eased restrictions in the UP and the upper lower peninsula, allowing restaurants to open at half capacity. But it's clear that's not happening elsewhere just yet.
If we can't open, we're going to keep doing what we're doing now.
Pete Lacombe is the owner of Chili Mustard Onions. It's a vegan coney place we first introduced you to 2 years ago.
You know, this is more of a sit down. People come in, they love to laugh, the music, the ambiance, the art.
And even though the governor is allowing gatherings of 10 people or less with social distancing practices in place, that does not apply to businesses not mentioned in today's announcement. And Whitmer says she will likely extend the stay-home order. That means Pete and other restaurant owners won't be able to open their doors just yet.
I really want to get all my staff back.
Again, retail shops and car dealers can open back up for business starting on the 26th, and medical services, dental, veterinary, things like that can open back on the 29th. We don't know the details yet, but the governor again did mention that she will likely extend the stay-at-home order. In Detroit, Saima Chowdhury, 7 Action News.
All right, thank you so much, Saima. Now this